Alright boys, today we're buying the strongest tank in Hills of Steel. And no, it's not this one. Let me scroll all the way to the right. It should be very close. Aha, there it is, the Kong. You know what, let's just buy it. Oh my god. Level it up, let's just do a little more. And let's give him a special power. Yep, this one, the Kong Force Shield. But today we want to see how powerful the Kong actually is. And so far it looks like it is actually just, you know, it's pretty normal. It's just a Kong. Oh, hi. Hi there, buddy. How are you doing, huh? Hey,
it's so nice. Get out of my sight. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, this is okay. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be good. Wait, what's this? All right, you can. Oh, okay. You can smash the floor. All right, you know what? Hey. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be easy. This is gonna be very easy. But we only have 4 kills, which is not that much. Hopefully, we're gonna get more if we just... You know what? I'm just gonna keep moving, bro. I think that the longer I move, the more kills I'm gonna get. I need to make sure that we don't lose the health, all right? I don't have that much health, so we wanna just... Yes. All right, that boy's down. Let's use this force shield. I think that's gonna help us a lot. Haha, there we go. Oh, no. My arch nemesis, we meet again, Legion. But guess what? I am prepared and I'm ready for you to... Oh my god, this is too much. This is too much. I am a monster. What have I done? All right, let's go. Let's continue. We have healed up. This is gonna be endless. I don't think anyone's gonna shut me down. There's like no way. They can't even get close to me, bro. I am literally just... Wait, I can even charge it up. Oh, so if I hold, it charges up and you do even more damage. That is splendid. That is wonderful. Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm just late for work. You see, the work is on the right side. I just need to go right. Okay, oh, there's a lot of you here. All right, let me just do a little bit of magic. Oh, no, that's a lot of magic for once. But, all right, you know what? Guess again, noob. Any last words before you die?
No.
Nope. Okay, the second boss is unlocked. And what are we fighting against? The thunderclap. Oh, no, that sounds scary. Oh, no. Oh, no. What are we gonna do?
We're gonna smash
it. I did not expect this to be so easy. Oh, no, I didn't heal up. I didn't fully heal up. All right, so this is gonna get harder and harder. My guess is I should not waste the shield at the very start. Why did I do this? This is very dumb of me. All right, well, let's just continue. Maybe it's going to be easier ahead. All right, what's this? Boys, you must understand that there's no way you can stop me. I'm the Kong. And you are my peasant. You are nothing. You're just a soldier. A worthless soldier with no soul and no integrity. Ow, ow, ow. Hey, boys, I need to talk to you. There's no way you're gonna kill. Guys, I wanna see how many levels we can actually get. We already have 66 kills, which is, it's not bad. Oh, ow, okay. Okay, this is getting quite difficult, as you can see. There's a lot of people. A lot of people we need to kill. That's horrible. I know I shouldn't say that. All right, you know what? I'm gonna play it more safe. I'm gonna play it more smart. All right, let's go. We gotta play it for our terrain. Oh, no, I flipped him over. All right, what about this one? Oh, God, he's got a lot of stuff. All right, they're getting pretty hard. And, you know, I didn't expect this to be that hard, but they're getting pretty tough. I mean, I have 81 kills and I'm halfway there. And you can tell already, like, these guys are not messing with me. They really want to get on my nerves. They really want to kill me. I am going to save you. I am going to... Oh, ow, 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 ow. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. All right, you know what? I'm just going to stay here. This is a good position. Yeah, this is a good position. And boom, explosion out, 94 kills. All right, the boss is near. Once we get the boss, we heal up, which is going to be great. We need a heal. We need a good old heal. Dude, we made so many kills here. I can't believe it. This is unbelievable. But guess what? The armadillo has been spawned. The one and only. We meet again, arch nemesis. And, well, guess what? I have a little surprise for you. A surprise called punch. Oh, okay, we got it. But I just don't have that much health. I don't think I'm going to survive. Like, honestly, there's not much for us from here. The Kong has been dead. Cannot believe I said it. I need to survive. I need to continue my legacy. You can't kill me. 119 kills. I think I'm actually going to get really far. Am I going to unlock max score? I think I'm actually going to make my top score here. Just need a bit more. All right, let's go. Let's just keep going. I need to go forward. And there we have it. 127. Boys, we did it. We reached the top score. This is actually a really good tank. I don't even want to say that this is a tank, dude. This is a transformer. This is a monster. But it is a good monster. The power. Oh, God, I'm dead. I am probably dead. Come on. No! This is good. This was a good run. 141 kills. I mean, it's terrible. I wouldn't want to kill so many people. But oh, yes. We have done it. But there's a lot more that we need to do here. So I am going to have a look if we can buy a different map. All right, we can play Boss Rush. Can we also get a different skin? All right, which one do we want? Oh my god, this one looks cool. This one looks really cool, dude. All right, let's get this skin. I think we need more cards. I want to get more cards on Kong because it's only level 9. It's not the best. I mean, Kong is not that bad. He's actually really good, especially against bossing. I mean, bro, look at this. A boom and a boom. Oh my god, he didn't even do anything. Oh no. Oh no. But we meet again. another one. Well, guess what? I have something to tell you.
A boom.
A kiss. A kiss from Papa. Okay, what's this? Oh, not Legion again. I hate you, Legion. And guess what? I am gonna have a chat talk with you. What have you done? Ow, ow, oh, please don't hit me. Okay, good. Legion is down. We're doing good. We're doing so far so good. So this is a boss rush. Every single enemy is going to be a boss. And I want to see how far we can get. My high score is 303, which is not bad. It's not terrible, but I think we can do more than that. Oh God, the helicopter. Oh no, not this one. Dude, this one's actually going to be annoying. I don't know.
I don't know if Kong can destroy the copter, but maybe he can.
Yes.
Now get down here and fight like a man.
Don't you dare hide in the sky. That's not cool, bro. That's not how you do stuff. All right, come on. Come on, huh? You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Oh my God. Okay. Okay. Although this guy is annoying, but I don't know if he's going to do anything.
Nope.
All right. Now, what are we up against? Oh, the laser jaw. Okay. So this one's actually pretty strong. I think I'm just going to back up. Okay. Just a little bit. All right. Let's power up the shield. This guy's going to be very strong and we do not want to lose. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. This one has a lot of health. I have lost so much health here. Oh no, not the UFO. Okay. So the Kong is not good against everyone. I feel like he's not a bad warrior. Like, overall, I am... Oh, my God, dude. Bro, where'd you get so much health? Get out of here. Okay, good. We've done it. I need to heal. I need to heal up. I need to do something. I mean... Whoa, dude. This is definitely a new boss.
Dude, some of these bosses... I think they have changed a few bosses.
All right. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta be careful. Come on. Bush. I need to focus. Dude, I need to focus. I need to make sure we don't mess up. Some of these bosses are hard. All right, Thunderclap. This one should be pretty easy. This one should be easy. Am I right? Am I right? Okay, boom. Come on, come on. You want peace? Fight me like a man with fists and power. Ah, there we go. Oh no, there's another one. Can we defeat the armadillo? Dude, I don't know if we're gonna get a high score. How did I even get so much, dude? It's because he's level 14. Like, this Kong is actually really good, but he's not leveled up yet. We need to open up more cards. We need to level this boy up. All right, but it's still not bad. It is still very good. All right. Oh no, I'm smoking up. I'm smoking up. Tell my mama I love her. Because I'm dead. No. All right. Well, I could revive, but that would just be cheating. I don't want to revive because I need to finish a new map. So we did the Moonbreaker. We actually had 360 kills there. But what if I continue with the mothership? Let's unlock the mothership. We still have a few more. You know what? We still have 700 gems. Let's open up a legendary chest. Let's see if we can get a few juicy parts. Come on. I need to be lucky on this. Yes, we got a few Kong cards. All right, we only got like 100 Kong cards, but it's still good. It is still pretty good. Oh, and we got a new tank. Guys, if you want to see more episodes, leave a like. Like, there's still a lot of this stuff they've added, and I have not explored every single tank in the game. Anyways, let's level him up. All right, level up, level up. A boom, level 11. Now, that's what I'm talking about. Anyways, the moon. This is a new map. A map I have not visited yet. The infested lands of moon. Elon Musk has taken over. But guess what? I will mess up everything here. I will destroy all mankind. Hey, you, stop flying. Flying is illegal. We must kill all flyers. Every man that's not a gorilla is a dead man. Oh, dude, I'm just gonna... You know what? I'm just gonna use the fire thingy. It is a lot easier. What do I hear here? Okay, wait, you know what? Get out of my sight, bro. Hey, how did you survive? That's impossible. You cannot survive. You are not gonna survive. All right, so we're playing against the laser jaw. I think since this is the first boss, I don't think he's gonna survive. A blip and a blip. That's it. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Oh, my God. A lot of you are flying here, huh? Well, I don't know about you, but I hate flying. And I don't like when people fly around me. I can't fly. So we have 22 kills. It's not bad, but some of these flyers are very annoying. I have the fire. I have the ground explosion thing. It helps so much. Okay, the saucers are actually getting pretty hard here. I mean, you can tell that I'm already having some problems here, don't I? Or maybe not. Is that the last one? Okay, one more saucer. Yeah, the saucers don't get one-hitted anymore. That's bad. But we made it. We still have a lot of health. And what am I up against? Is that the laser jaw? Do I see it right? Laser jaw, we meet again, but this time I'm prepared.
I am oh my God. Bro, where'd your health go, you noob?
Got pretty far. And what am I up against? Oh, no, armadillo. All right, this one is annoying. This one is super annoying, bro. Don't know if I can catch him, bro. I'm gonna have to... You just gotta go all in on this. All right, you guys just gotta hope he's not gonna hit you. There we go. Good. I may have lost a lot of health here, but we're still doing fine. We have half health and 212 kills. That is not bad. Ow, okay, this is gonna be messy. This is gonna get messy, bro. I don't kill him anymore in two hits. Oh, this is hard. This is gonna be super hard. You know, the thing is why I defeated them is because I killed them like really fast. But now you can't kill them fast anymore. All right, boys, I might actually die here. I'm doing my best. Come on, 300 kills. Oh my God, dude, we have so many kills. Guys, my health is not okay. Okay, goodbye. The Kong has been destroyed, but we made it. Boys, we got over 300 kills. Not bad. I am super happy with the results. But this is gonna be it for this episode. So leave a like on the video. Subscribe down below for more. We can do another one. No problem. All right, leave a like and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.